Hey guys, so I realize I haven't made a video since my first vlog, but that's okay, because I'm making one now. So, here we are at 12:50 a.m. in my bed. You're all welcome. So, I thought today I would read you a story, or a poem, by Shel Silverstein from the book Where the Sidewalk Ends. It's called True Story, and it comes with this fantastic drawing. So it kind of fits in with our Cowboy Universe theme this week. Cowboy Universe theme that didn't last too long, but, you know, here we go. True story. This morning, I jumped on my horse and went out for a ride, and some wild outlaws chased me, and they shot me in the side. So I crawled into a wildcat's cave to find a place to hide, but some pirates found me sleeping there, and soon they had me tied to a pole and built a fire. Under me, I almost cried, till a mermaid came and cut me loose and begged to be my bride. So I said to come back Wednesday, but I must admit I lied. Then I ran into a jungle swamp, but I forgot my guide, and I stepped into some quicksand, and no matter how I tried, I couldn't get out until I met a water snake named Clyde, who pulled me to some cannibals who planned to have me fried. But then an eagle came and swooped me up, and through the air we flied, but he dropped me in a boiling lake 1,000 miles wide, and you'll never guess what I did then. I died. So, yeah, just a small little poem. Like I said, Where the Sidewalk Ends by Shel Silverstein. He's got some really great poems. So, that there was my video. Don't really have much else to add, so I will see you guys later.